Welcome all. Before we start this lesson, the only thing I wanted to tell you is that government have already reduced our 25% syllabus. From this lesson, the reduced part is related to 3-digit number. So we will better continue with our next portion or next part because 4-digit number, 5-digit number, it is not reduced. So, and whatever you have studied earlier, it will be also useful for you. So we will just go for 5-digit number. That day we have studied about the 4-digit number and also we have revised about it. The exercise below 4-digit number, I am just going to solve it and I am just going to send that video also to you. So we will study over here now. Just observe near the board. What they have mentioned here, reading and writing 5-digit number. This we are going to study now. So 5-digit number means which one? Just we will observe here. Unit is represented over here by 2. This is the tens place, it is represented by T and the number is given over here 7. 100 place, it is represented by H and the number represented over here is 4. 1000, it is represented by TH and the number for it is 5. TTH, which is the new number introduced to you, it is called as 10,000. What is it called as? T stands for 10 and TH stands for 1000. So when you combine it, it is called as 10,000. So what will be the number? I am just going to read it out. It is 35,000. How we are going to read it? It is 14,502. Okay, so this is clear for you now. We just focus on the next part, that is write in figures. They have given you something in word, we are supposed to write in figure. So it is 37,000. Can you tell me it will be 4-digit or it will be 5-digit? I am not speaking about 7,000, I am speaking about 37,000. So this number will be 5-digit number or this number will be 4-digit number? Yes, it will be 5-digit number. 2, 3, 4, 5. I am supposed to fill this 5 places now. 37,000. 37,500. Now we are knowing this is 100 place, this is 1000 place, this is 10,000 place. These both places are already filled. It is 500. So 500 will come near the 100 place. Yes or no?
Yes.
And 6. Over here, let's see, only 6. And 6 is present. And 6 means will 6 come over here? Is 6 present at the tens place? No. 6 is present at the unit place. So this place will be filled by 0. So this is 37,506. 72,005. Right now also we are going to fill the 5 places. It is 72,000. So I'm just going to draw over your 5 places. If you want, you can write over here at the bottom with pencil so that it will be easy for you to understand at the early stage. 100, this is 1000 and this is 10,000. I'm going to fill these places now. 72,000. 72,000 means, yes, it is going to come over here, 72,000. And 5. Over here, can you see 100 places present? No, 100 places not present. Is there over here 10th place present? Both are absent. So these both places will be what? 0. And 5 means you are going to write over here 5. I think so this is clear for you. We will solve few examples on the board. Okay, so we will solve now more examples related to same topic, same 5 digit number. Write in words. Can you tell me which number is present? Now you will be a little confused over here because I have added one comma here. So just for your one notice or for you as a note or for you to understand the numbers more clearly, always keep the habit of writing the comma. Now when should a comma be represented or when should be it written? Just remember one thing. Go from the right hand side to the left hand side. From this side you are supposed to go this side. So just now see here. 1, 2, 3. 3 places you will leave and you are just going to draw the comma. Just you are going to insert the comma. And later you are going to represent after 2 digits. For example, if suppose the number is so big. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I want to represent a comma, if I want to give a comma, how I am going to give you, I will just tell you one. After 3 numbers, I will give 1 comma. Next, I am just going to give after 2 digits. Now over here the number is getting over, so I am not going to represent the comma in front of it. Means I am not going to write the comma here. I am going to stop here. So just tell me now, it will be more easy for me to read out the number. If you see, this is which place? Yes, it is unique place. This is 10, this is 100, this is 1000, this is 10,000, this is lakh and this is 10 lakh. Right now for you 10 lakh, lakh is not present, but only for you to understand the value of that comma, how easy it is to understand a number, just pay attention here. So it is 12,34,567. Because of comma, the things become more easy for you to write into the words. Okay, just now pay attention near the board. Can you tell me which is this number? Yes, if you observe here, this is unit, this is 10, this is 100, this is 1000 and this is 10,000. So the number given on the board is 40,000. Is there any 100 place, 10th place, unit place? No, not there. So I'm just going to write it as 40,000. That's it. Just focus on the next number. What they have given you? Yes, the comma represent of, because of comma, the things are more easy for you to understand. Here it is 50,650. If you observe, this is unit, this is tens, this is 100, this is 1000, this is 10,000. So 50,650. Yes, it is 50,650. Okay, just observe the next number even on the board. Can you tell me how easy it is because of the comma to write into the words? Just see here, it is 72,438. Some students do the mistake of writing and every time. When we are supposed to write and, when many things are being written and you are supposed to show somewhere, I'm not going to say Ram and Sham and Gopal and this and that. No, I'm going to say Ram, Sham, Gopal and whoever it is. The last person before that two names, you are going to write and. Same over here, 72,438. So I am going to write it as 72,438. Is this clear for you? Okay, we'll just focus on the next number. 68,000. Is 100 place and 10 place present here? No, they are almost 0 here. So 68,000 and directly will go on this number, that is 6. So 68,006. 68,006. Okay, so this part is clear for you now. We'll move for the next part, that is we are supposed to write the numbers in figures. So what are we supposed to do over here now? They have almost given you two numbers and they have asked you for you to solve. 36,570. 36,570. Is it 4 digit number or 5 digit number? Yes, it is 5 digit number. So I'm just going to fill 5 places now over here. 36,000. If you are having the habit, you can just draw a comma here for you to understand it more clearly. 36,570. Can you tell me 570 how I'm supposed to represent it? Yes, I'm just going to write it as 570. Okay, this is more clear because of that comma to write a number into words and a particularly in words to write into a figure. Just focus on the next number, 99,999. This is also a 5 digit number. I'm supposed to fill 5 places. For your convenience, draw a comma here. 99,000. You are supposed to write 99,999. 100 places, again 9 here. And 99, this is going to come here. You want, you can just check it out. 99,000, 99,000, 900, 900, and 99. Exercise based on this, I'm just going to give you in the next video. Thank you.